my favorite hair jigs, how I'm working my hair jigs, and how I'm finding these fish on the west shore of Green Bay. So stay tuned, you're not going to want to miss it.